கிராமத்தில் வாழ்ந்து வந்தார். There was a lady named Sarah who lived in a village. Her husband had died. She worked very hard for her children every day in the forest. Sarah நல்ல உழைப்பாளி. She was a very hard working woman who worked very hard for her family and children. When she was young, her hard work and dedication was her natural gifts. Every day she went to work happily without complaining. And she would always sing songs while going to the work. There was a church on the way to her work. hear me? Sarah, I've come to see you. What an apartment is there? Yes, Sarah, I am Jesus Christ, your Lord, your Father. I love you wholeheartedly. Even if anybody forgets you, your children, your friends, or your family, your Lord Jesus will always be there for you. I love you. I have healed you. Now you can walk, jump, sing, and be happy. எந்த நிலையிலும் நீங்கள் இருந்தாலும் நம்மை வெறுக்காக இயேசு ஒருவரே. எந்த ஒரு மோசமான நிலையிலும் தேவன் நம்மை தூக்கி எடுத்து அனைவருக்கு ஆசீர்வாதமாக நம்மை வைப்பார். Whatever situation that you are in, Jesus loves and remembers you. Whatever struggle, pain that you are in, Jesus will heal you and bless you to be a blessing to others. So dear friends, remember, whether you are in pain or sorrow or sadness, Jesus is always there for you. He loves you and will protect you and be your friend. He will heal you from all pain and sickness. Shall we all put our hands together to say thank you, Jesus? 1, 2, 3.